that parents and teens need to be aware of the dangers of vaping, that this is so dangerous, not only for the nicotine addiction and the effects on the heart and blood pressure, but lung injury.
We have a problem in our country. It's a new problem. It's a problem that nobody really thought about too much a few years ago, and it's called vaping.
Vaping is not only at least 95% safer than smoking, but that it is a viable alternative for smokers. All these illnesses and deaths are being caused by black market products sold by drug dealers.